No matter what you say, what you do, when I'm alone, I'd rather be with you. Fuck these other niggas. Wow, what's fellas? It's Jimmy, this is Diddy. Pranks and Fitness. We're Diddy and CCTV. Shout out to you guys in Belgium, man. We got a good one today, man. We got The Weeknd came to the channel. I think this is the second time coming to the channel, if I'm not mistaken. This one is called Blinded Lights. This one is a crazy video you guys put in the comments. I did not see it yet. I have not saw it. Honest reaction. But I did hear this video. I mean, I did hear this song a bunch of times. Without further ado, we're going to get into it. I love the song. So I'm really, really about to love the video product. I'm already looking. Look at blood nose, blood coming out of his. Let's see what it's about. Let's go ahead and get it. You know, The Weeknd always does some warrior shit. So let's get it.
I can never say it on the phone. himself, when no music playing or nothing. That nigga just vibing, bro. The Weeknd is funny as shit. Bloody nose and everything. Nigga just vibing, bro. I love it. I loved it, bro. I loved it. I give it a 10. The Weeknd was, he always do some funny shit. Like, you be getting in the beginning of the video, you be like, what the fuck is he doing? You never know. The nigga always do some funny shit, man. Make sure y'all put y'all comments in the comments, man. If y'all want us to do some more Weeknd, man, go ahead and do it.
You could say. You could tell this video was about, you know, love.
That, but he could be talking about different things. It could be wordplay. He could be talking about the casino, filling the money when he was in the casino. He could be talking about drugs. He could be talking about the car, while he was driving the car, you know, feeling that touch of the highway. He could be talking about the highway, feeling the highway, vibes on the highway. It could be a bunch of things, you know, that too, though. But, you know, I love the Weeknd because you never know what he's talking about. You never know. Like, every song he does, you never know what the fuck he's talking about. He always does it like that for a reason. Go ahead and make sure y'all leave y'all likes and in the comments. Please make sure you hit the subscribe button. What else?
Comment.
Make sure you comment. Make sure you hit the
like.
Post notifications. And let us know what you want us to get in these season, dude. You CC?
Diddy.
We out this bitch. Make sure you hit the likes, man.